innovation and ingenuity, the likes of which the world has never seen. And over the next 5 decades, this small group will change history, propelling the United States of America to greatness.
These were great men with a vision that nobody else had. And that's why in the last century, that 50-year period, we built the world.